Walk with me as I reflect.
I made a promise to myself I'ma make it. By any means, that means I'm not gonna break it. I've been stripped down naked at times where I felt the safest. So I told myself to get it and make this an obligation. Cause every generation is losing imagination, which steers them away from believing we're all God's creation. Religion was invented to create segregation. They come up with new ways to divide and conquer the nation. My life is like a doctor cause I've always had patience. I'm structuring my brand and building anticipation. Building up a buzz while protecting my reputation. There's never really been conflict, just lack of communication. Careful asking questions, just ask them in moderation. Cause too much at once could start to feel like an interrogation, which will probably lead you to confrontation and a bunch of other shit that could fuck up your operation. It's a celebration, I feel alive and embrace it. And that's every single day, not just on special occasions. Take to consideration that I'm still being hated, but understand that God's power is way bigger than Satan's. I've turned doubters into believers who view me in admiration through the power of the music I'm making. Please don't mistake it to anything that is basic. Basically meant for greatness and anxious to reap the benefits of these accommodations. Goodness gracious, why's everyone so complacent and indecisive in life to places they wanna take it? Gotta have a destination and some type of coordination in order for you to get that vacation. You can't be slaving with hesitation. Learn how to live without expectations or indications, cause both could alter your limitations. Get some sophistication and gather up information on what you want to accomplish. Don't wait for the invitation.
Can't wait for the invitation, man. The world is yours. You gotta get up, get out, and go get it. By any means. Sosa.